aught felt from the beast as it breathed its last.
Red clouds are suffused with ill intent. Might they not? Be someone's will made manifest.
They are the cause of all this misfortune. Nought can be made right so long as they remain.
Another encounter? I ill like this. We're already hard-pressed from our previous engagement.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter any foes.
Returning to Vernworth has become second nature, hasn't it? I can navigate these sprawling streets in my sleep.
It is a vast place. I wonder how many corners we have left to explore.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Ah, excellent find.
These are troubled times, but Rest assured, our doors shall remain open and out. Our bed's soft.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. Twas a chimera I was tasked with battle.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
There's something odd about the passage of time here.
It would seem this is no longer the world we know.
Is there no way to return things to how they were before?
Need anything? Stop by again soon.
Interested in my wares? Go on, have a look. Many thanks.
This might be worth a read.
Shall we take a closer look?
Let me get that.
We shall remain here.
stray in, ne'er put gold in my pocket.
My sword arm could use some work.
Some of us get complacent. I train
I've seen stay out of battle where possible. Such things scuffle.
What, pray tell,